Somebody say, Billie Jean. Somebody say, beat it. Somebody say, you're just another part of me. Y'all gonna get it later, y'all gonna get it. All the Michael Jackson fans, are you ready? Please put your hands together. Elvis couldn't make it tonight. I'm gonna turn them up or down. Turn the lights down a little bit. I don't think that's my
damn
mic.
Damn it.
That ain't my mic, that's Mike Mike. So we're gonna get it right. Just here, special guest tonight, would you put your hands together for MJ, the greatest star on earth. Give it up, y'all. Yeah. Set it up for me.
Don't you ever Now, I remember when I wrote Billie Jean, I was riding in my car down Ventura Boulevard. All I said to myself beforehand, I want to write a song with a great bass hook, you know. And I just let it go, really. And then several days later, you know, you know, the whole
thing. Where did that come from?
From above.
This is serious business. 2016, Merry Christmas to everybody in the house. I'd like to let you know that we're gonna be jamming over here as well as over there. So they already got it crunk over there. So we got the 8440 band coming back up in a few minutes. They're gonna do their thing. A lady came up to me earlier and she said, "Hey man, you got this song?" And I said, "I don't know if I have it, but I'll play it for you if I can find it." We gotta get it. All the lovely ladies in the house, this is just for you. 8440 band is coming back up in about 5 minutes. I
40 band that's about to give y'all some more live music. So like I said, if you want to hear some more of that fantastic band, some great singers, please feel free to stay over here so you can watch the band. But there also is a party going on in the main room.